Hey guys. So this is actually serious, and I haven't told Jacob yet. But I am gonna be making. I'm deleting my channel, basically.
What?
Yeah.
Then why are you making this?
To notify that I'm ending my channel.
So why did we just make that other video?
Because I already started. I decided to do this. So. The reason I'm doing this is because I just haven't been getting a lot of views and stuff. Like, I haven't been getting a lot of subscribers. Like, I got like 16, but then the channel didn't grow after that. So
that was just gonna be a pretty short video.
Yeah, this is basically just gonna be me telling you. Now I am starting a new channel.
What's it gonna be called?
And I think it's gonna be my username right now. Like, I'm okay, so basically it will be this channel. So you're not gonna have to go over to a new channel.
It'll be called the same thing?
No, it won't be called the same thing. But I'm basically just gonna delete my video and change my name.
So, like, will it still be hard to find videos on my phone? Will it be hard to find videos on my phone? Because the first time I tried to find your videos, it was pretty hard.
I mean, if you just go to my new name and,
What's your new name?
I think it might be X2PennyUX or something like that. I don't know. But I'm gonna delete all my videos and just start fresh, I guess. So, I'm not giving up on YouTube fully. I am just deleting my channel and starting fresh. And I just think that will help my channel grow.
It might not, though.
It might, and it might not. Like, I might just quit YouTube altogether if even this channel doesn't work out. Or I might keep going. But I might play a lot of Uncharted. A lot of just Cause. So it's basically gonna be the same thing. But I guess I'm starting fresh. One day, the release of my new channel is gonna be today. And I'm also gonna be doing vlogs.
What's your new channel gonna be called?
I don't know yet.
Okay.
But it might just be X2PennyUX or something. I'm thinking about that.
With no numbers at the end?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or there might still be the numbers, like X2PennyU7046. No, I think just 2PennyU. X2PennyUX.
Pardon.
Now remember, this might not help, and it might help, so kind of risky.
Which is why I'm not even sure if this is gonna work out, if YouTube in general is gonna work out, because
if there's a lot of unlikes, just don't do it.
Even if there is a lot of likes, I think I'm still gonna do it. It's just, my channel has to grow. And that's just not happening. And I don't expect it to just happen. But like, Like, I haven't grown at all. Like, not even one more. Like, I actually lost a few. So, I'm stupid. I mean, I guess we can just hope for the best. And if... And if this new channel does do really good, I'm just gonna keep that. So yeah, I guess that's really it. I might leave a few videos left.
I might have to leave right now.
Like, there's one video I'm thinking about keeping, my Easter egg video. Because that's really useful.
Wait, is that one wherever you found it? At the cave?
Yeah. Wait, no, the video where... So,
we meet again, Mr. Snowman.
So, yeah, I guess... We can just hope for the best for the new channel.